What is this ghostly Goliath that has been dubbed the giant guardian of the underworld? Stygiomedusa gigantea is one of the largest invertebrate predators known in the ocean, yet little is understood about its ecology and behavior. This spectacular jellyfish was first collected more than 100 years ago, but since then sightings have been recorded for just over 100 individuals. It has been spotted in every ocean basin worldwide, with the exception of the Arctic. Most observations have been from net trawls, and often collected in the net along with the giant jelly was a small fish. Researchers speculated that the fish and medusa had a symbiotic relationship, but this was not confirmed until 2003 when researchers from the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute filmed the pair swimming together in the Gulf of California. This family of fishes typically lives near the seafloor, but this particular species has adapted to using the medusa as a habitat instead. The fish was seen swimming backwards, forwards, and even upside down to keep closely nestled into its gelatinous hiding place. Stygiomedusa is a member of a subgroup of medusae in the family Almeridae that are unusual because they do not possess tentacles. Instead, Stygiomedusa has four extraordinarily large oral arms that are presumably used to envelop prey items like plankton and small fishes. Digestion is thought to take place in canals along the long, curtain-like mouthparts. The swimming bell of this astonishing jelly can reach over 1 meter across, with arms over 10 meters long. As you can imagine for an animal this large, predators are few and far between. But just to be on the safe side, Stygiomedusa's ominous red coloration helps to provide camouflage. Because red light cannot penetrate deep water, reddish-brown animals do not reflect light, allowing them to disappear into the darkness of the abyss. In 27 years of scientific, remotely operated vehicle surveys, researchers at MBARI have been lucky enough to observe this rare animal 7 times, in waters from Juan de Fuca down to the Gulf of California, and from depths of 750 meters down to 2,187 meters. The most recent encounter was in 2013, right here in Monterey Canyon. But we are always on the lookout for another visit from this enigmatic specter. Perhaps on Halloween?